Good morning, y'all. Our word today is grace. Our affirmation, I embrace a life of grace. In my human experience, I may sometimes fall short of the standards that I hold for myself and hurt others through my actions. In my remorse, I may punish myself for wrongs I feel I have committed long after receiving forgiveness from others. Continually blaming myself serves no higher purpose, though. I remember my divinity as a spiritual being who carries within the source light of the Christ presence. Embracing the grace that is my birthright, I allow its purifying, unifying presence and peace to wash over me, leaving me cleansed and feeling new. I am able to forgive myself, lightening my load and allowing me to move forward with poise and equanimity. Imbued with grace, my words and actions inspire healing and comfort. And from Ephesians chapter 4, verse 7, but each of us was given grace according to the measure of Christ's gift. Thank y'all, and have a wonderful day.